Welcome back to That's Debatable. Today's debate, powered by Cisco Webex, is 20 tour wins or one green jacket. Which would you rather have? We've got the 7 seed, Ashley Mayo, who knows way more about Instagram than you do, going up against the 10 seed, Andrew Tursky, who knows way more than you do about driver shafts. Ashley, as the higher seed, would you like to go first or defer?
I will defer.
All right, Andrew, you got 60 seconds. Let's hear it.
Magnolia Lane, Amen Corner, Ray's Creek, Hello Friends, the roars, the excitement, the history, the golf course, the azaleas, the green jacket. The Masters is the event that every golfer in the world dreams of winning. It's the Super Bowl, the NBA Championship, the World Cup, the World Series, the Rose Bowl. Wow. Forget the money. The green jacket is the most valuable, prestigious, and coveted prize in all of golf, and maybe in sports. PGA Tour players use regular tour events in the spring simply as warm-up for the Masters.
Okay.
You know why PGA Tour players celebrate a regular tour win? Because they earned a spot to play in the Masters. Mm. You could win 20 PGA Tour events per year and it wouldn't matter. You'd still have to go to sleep every night knowing that you didn't win the Masters. So I'll take my yearly invite to the Masters, seat at the Champions Dinner table, and you can keep your career earnings and longevity. I don't care about the money or winning meaningless trophies. I care about making history. Every great athlete dreams of conquering the biggest moment possible. No one dreams of having an ultimately mediocre career.
All right, that's 60 seconds. Ashley Mayo, you have a lot on your plate. Is there anything better than what Andrew just said?
That was a lot of words, a lot of beautiful words there, Andrew. And I am such a fan of the Masters, but you know, it's nice that you don't have to think about the money. But like the rest of us, we do have to think about the money. And if you win the Masters once in your career, you're earning $2 million, which is, you know, a lot. But if you win 20 PGA Tour events at an average of about $1 million per PGA Tour events, that is very conservative, by the way. Most do pay the winner more money. That's $20 million. So that's a huge jump over $2 million. And then by winning 20 times on the PGA Tour, you are showing consistency and excellence. Winning a PGA Tour event is a very difficult feat. Do that 20 times and you're in a class above the rest. There are also fewer people who have won 20 times on the PGA Tour versus the people that have won the Masters. I think there's about 38 golfers who have won 20 times or more on the PGA Tour, and about 54, per my calculations, who have won the Masters. So not only are you earning more money and are you showing more consistency
right,
and excellence.
60 seconds. It's Andrew's turn. Andrew, do you think Dustin Johnson wants a Masters win or just 20 tour wins?
What's that?
Do you think Dustin Johnson is kind of sitting there thinking about his 20 tour wins, or does he need a Masters?
I mean, Masters is really the only tournament that, like, truly, truly matters. When I step on the tee of my next tour event, I want to be announced as the Masters champion, not as a 20-time tour winner where no event's even worth singling out, you know? I mean, winning the John Deere Classic 20 times, I'm sure, is really fun, but it's not the Masters.
Give me 20 John Deeres over one Masters, and it shows that I am not only wealthier, but I am showing that I can compete at a very high level and win very consistently.
Ashley, you got to think about the advertising dollars and the doors that open when you win the Masters, though. Like, you get to go on Kimmel and Fallon, and think about all the opportunities that you have going forward when you have this.
For a very brief moment, yes, you're correct.
You got 15 more seconds, Ashley, but you did say that John Deere is being won at a high level, and that's kind of tough to agree with. Any final thought?
20 John Deeres. I would just like to say, would you rather strike for 1 week of your career or 20 times in your career? I think we're undermining how difficult it is to win a PGA Tour event. Do that 20 times, and you're in a class above the rest.
Ashley is all about the money, the Mayo money. Sorry, Ashley. I think when you said that winning at a high level is equated with John Deere, I think I was lost there.
Win 20 John Deeres? Come on. You're a multimillionaire.
I think it takes one hell of a player to win the Masters. And for that reason, Andrew Tursky is moving on in this debate powered by Cisco Webex.
I'm going to thank my mom and dad, you know, all my sponsors.